The Women's Shelter of San Luis Obispo County has a new name. It is now called Stand Strong, meant to reflect the courage and empowerment of domestic violence survivors. The shelter's new look, along with a new website and advertising campaign, is thanks to marketing agency Verdin's 24-hour give last week. Verdin's rebrand of the shelter is valued at $130,000. The Women's Shelter won the rebranding as part of an online contest.